Torpedo Zielrichtungsgeber, or in English torpedo calculator, which entered the service in 1941 until the end of the war, remained the main component of German U-boats' fire control systems. However, in this period 1941 to 1945, on the basis of gathered experience, some improvements were done.